6月11日，紐西蘭時間早上8時30分，紐西蘭奧克蘭上空。
completed with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Also be careful when opening overhead lockers as items could fall out. To smell safe transmitting functions, turn your electronic lights to be turned off. When you have finished using our headphones and blankets, please leave them on your seat and ensure you take all your personal belongings with you. If you are connecting to another international flight, please follow the signs for international transfer. After security, check the screen for details of your flight and ensure you are at the gate 1 hour before departure. E-gate is available for many e-passport holders aged 12 years and over to self-process through passport control. Please check the screens or monitors in the arrivals area to see whether your passport is eligible. And for those of you connecting to a domestic flight, you must collect your bags and clear customs here in Auckland. Once cleared, exit out of the arrivals area and head down to Zone B of the International Terminal for baggage transfer. There is a free transfer bus between terminals which departs every 15 minutes, or you can walk for 10 minutes. And finally, we hope you have enjoyed your flight from Hong Kong with us. From all the team, thank you for flying in New Zealand on Star Alliance Airlines. Take care and we look forward to seeing you again. Mahi mā.